speakership is now at risk. Should Democrats vote to help him keep that job?
I don't have a vote on that matter. I'll leave that to the leadership of the House and the Senate.